Okay, on Sunday the 26th of May 2024 around 5:45 p.m. Police visited an apartment here at Bella Vista. Upon arrival, they saw the lifeless body of Ezekiel Jiron beside a well. Information that Jiron was sitting at the edge of the well when he fell over and plunged down. His body was retrieved and taken to the hospital where he was pronounced dead on arrival. Information that he had been drinking and may have lost his balance and fell in the well.